We finished analyzing the names Bell acquired at Denang. One in particular stands out. Anton Volkov. He's a Russian arms dealer working out of East Berlin. Admittedly, his connection to Perseus comes as a surprise.
We've got killer capture orders on Volkov. So if we can't get to Perseus, we'll get to his men. Close off his resources, force him out of hiding. Mason and Woods are still wrapping up business in Kiev. Which means Volkov is ours. Gear up, and we'll move out.
MI6 has been tracking Volkov for several years. It is my strong preference that we attempt to capture rather than kill him. He holds answers to a great many questions.
Your preferences.
Volkov heads the Russian mob that moved into East Berlin once the wall went up in 61.
This guy has connections to cartels throughout Europe and the Americas.
Neutralizing him will not only hurt Perseus, but the global syndicate. He's a big fish.
And here's our little fish, Franz Krauss. According to MI6, he's one of Volkov's information couriers. He has a drop with Volkov scheduled for tomorrow night.
We'll infiltrate East Berlin via the U-Bahn. The ghost station on the other side of the wall has the access point we need. From there, we'll watch Krauss as he enters the city. Once Volkov shows his face, it's killer capture.
Under the wall into East Berlin. Get ready.
Bitte stellen Sie keinen Gepäck auf die Sitze.
Warum so traurig? Du bist schwanger. Das sind tolle Neuigkeiten.
Anna, the bank car is clear. We're good to go.
as the train slows down, you and I'll jump off. Bart, Lazar, wait till the next station. Bell and I'll track down Kraus. All right. Train's slowing down. Let's go to work.
All right. Here we go.
Careful. East German guards still patrol these abandoned stations. Patrol ahead. We can use a train to slip past. Moving on the platform.
Let's take them out, Bart.
Careful. Come on, this is the way out.
Hey!
Shit!
Was ist hier los?
Ich arbeite für die Bahn. Ich suche über meinen Ausweis.
Das ist Sperrgebiet. Sie sind verhaftet. Runter auf den Boden!
Halt, halt, halt! Beruhigen Sie sich. Wir finden dadurch sicher einen Lösung. Now!
Nice work. Let's clean this up. Kraus should be coming through the checkpoint soon. Let's get to the rooftop. Park, Lazar, we're almost in position.
Copy that.
Come on, this way. Careful of the spotlight. If you know how to lock a place down, I'll give them that. Keep an eye on that checkpoint. Kraus will be coming through any time. Look for Kraus with your camera.
Damn. Security's even tighter than usual. If they detain Kraus, he could miss his meeting with VOLKOV. That's not him.
Keep looking. Near the checkpoint. Man with the briefcase. Is that him? That's not Kraus. Good job. That's our man. It's Kraus. On me. Hart, Kraus just crossed the wall. What's your status?
Star and I are at the exfil point, awaiting your arrival.
Roger that. Our intel says Kraus and Volkov will meet at the bar across the street. Meet Hudson's contact inside. She'll have a blue umbrella. I'll stay out here and watch the street.
Wie schön, dass Sie es geschafft haben.
Krause sets a table over my right shoulder.
Guten Abend, mein Herr. Was darf ich Ihnen bringen?
Eine Berliner Weiße.
Audio is loud and clear. Now we wait for Volkov.
Hudson didn't reveal much. He said you're after Volkov.
Like a ghost. I would guess no more than a day. One of my informants was picked up in a random sweep just two blocks from here. The Stasi must assume they are more nearby. I would ask a favor of you. He will not hold up under torture for long. We need him rescued. Or silenced. They're holding him here. Danke schön. Kraus is ex-Stasi, so don't let his wholesome appearance fool you. The man is a killer.
Heads up, Bell. I think Volkov is walking in.
Schon gut. Aber Sie können meine Wohnung von hier auch sehen.
Ich frage nicht noch einmal.
Careful, Bell. Stasi are everywhere.
Ist der weg? Vielen Dank. Ich bleibe, glaube ich, so lange hier, bis die Stasi weg ist.
In the building across from your current position. Keep a low profile. We already have enough trouble.
Hause? I'm in a storefront in your
mit ihm reden.
You just got home.
Stars, you're combing the area. I need to lay low. I'll catch up with you when the heat dies down. Bell, get to Park and Lazar ASAP.
Polizei! Ist hier jemand?
Der hat's einen erwischt! Was zur Hölle? Der hat's einen erwischt! Nächster!
That's your low profile, Bell. God help us all. Follow me. Stay quiet. Don't want the locals riding us out. Park's in the electronics store right across the street from Krause's place. Gotta pick her up some necklace from the bomb bar. Closed already. Park is just up ahead.
Near Krause's building a few minutes ago, but I didn't have a good angle to... Just a moment. Krause is on the telephone.
Bell, get eyes on Krause.
What do you think, Lazar?
Sounds like Volkov wants Krause's briefcase. We should place a track on it. The case will lead us straight to Volkov.
One of us can sneak into Krause's apartment. Avoiding Krause and his wife might be the greater challenge.
Bell volunteers. While he's doing that, I'll check around the exterior for any unwanted guests. Bart, you can keep an eye on us from here. I'll try to give you my best angle.
Lovely.
Thank you.
Stasi is stopping everyone. Be careful.
Was machen Sie so spät noch hier draußen, Dame?
Well, I saw Kraus writing in the ledger. See if you can find it. Bell, if you're spotted by Kraus or his wife, the mission is over. You can track the wife if you have to, but Kraus must go to the meeting. I'm about to phone Kraus's apartment. Get ready to enter.
Tut mir leid, hier gibt es keine Freya. Ja, das ist meine Nummer, aber ich fürchte, Sie haben sich... Hören Sie mal, ich weiß, dass Ihre Freundin nicht hier ist. Entweder hat sie Ihnen eine falsche Nummer gegeben, oder Sie haben sich verschrieben. Natürlich, gar kein Problem. Ihnen auch.
Edda, suchst du mir meinen Schirm?
Was?
Ich gehe in ein paar Minuten.
Hallo?
She'll be out for hours. Clean it up.
Edda, suchst du mir meinen Schirm? Ich gehe in ein paar Minuten.
Mama, ich finde meine Decke nicht.
Shit, we missed the kid.
Putz dir die Zähne. Ich komm gleich rauf.
Don't let Kraus see you.
Ah, ja, klar.
I've lost sight of Kraus every time he enters that room. Have a look around. You're running out of time. Find the briefcase.
Papa,
past is much less unpleasant for you. Perseus has been looking for this one.
But you let Perseus know and captured him. We have Greta Keller as well. Her own colleague read it out.
You spineless piece of shit.
I'm sorry, Greta. The KGB's pockets are deeper.
Fine. Perseus has a large bounty on your head. I don't care about your questions. Unfortunately for you, it seems these friends of yours have other places to be, comrade. Good problem, and useful. But you are damaged goods. Only a grave can cure a hunchback.
Bell, on behalf of MI6, thank you. Volkov is ours.
More than he deserves. Now let's get the hell out of East Berlin.
The information from Volkov confirms our worst fears. Perseus smuggled a nuclear device through East Berlin.
We can't be certain of that yet.
He has it. I'm sure of it.
We found encrypted geo-coordinates with Volkov's nuclear intel. An unpopulated region within the Soviet Republic of Ukraine.
An aerial recon run revealed this.
I want to know everything that's going on inside this building. We'll need the others for this one. Mason and Woods will join us from Kiev. Bell, you'll info here with Woods. Mason and I will be standing by for an extract. Park will handle comms. We have no idea how large or prepared their forces will be, so use discretion if you have to engage. It's time we took a peek behind the Iron Curtain.